Hi, everyone. My name is Melissa Elgin, and I'm the student success teacher here at Espanola High School. We do many things, which includes working with maybe your family, maybe some community partners, perhaps your classroom teachers, just to help you be successful when you do get into high school. One of the big things that we do in student success is a program called Credit Recovery. What that means is when you get into high school, you earn credits. Sometimes, for whatever reason, you may struggle and you might not quite get that 50% that you need to move on to the next grade. That's where we come in. So we can step in and we can help you find your gaps, what you missed in that course, and we'll fill those gaps for you. And we will help you earn that credit so that you can continue to move forward and work towards your diploma. I don't want to leave you without mentioning that we do, in a non-pandemic year, we do often provide hot meals for students down here, and we do have snacks, granola bars and such. We often have coffee brewing as well if you're a coffee drinker, although I don't encourage that at your age. I really do look forward to seeing you when you get to Espanola High School. You'll be able to find me at the end of the school. We have our very own self-contained classroom here. It's right next to Resource and to the Aboriginal support workers in our school. So next year, next September, I look forward to seeing your faces and hopefully your full face without a mask. Thanks, guys.